Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology has partnered with more than 100 private hostels around the university catchment area to help address any accommodation challenges students may face. University Relations Officer Dr. Norris Bequin says this is part of the school's preparedness to accept first-year students, including designating holding centers to contain COVID-19 cases. Prince Apia has more.
So since Saturday, first-year students of the KNUST campus started reporting to school. And as of now, a little over 20,000 have reported and have the accommodation secured.
Authorities have stationed Veronica Bucket at vantage points across campus. Almost every hall on campus and office space have security persons and health professionals checking the temperature and ensuring people adhere to the protocols.
So the students, however, are very much excited about them coming back to school after a long stay.
Oh, the use of face masks has been much emphasized on. So yeah, we feel very safe in the school.
I've really been excited because I've always wanted to come back to school. We've been at home since March or something. And every time the president addresses us, I'll be like, when? We are finally back to campus and I'm excited. I'm happy about it. Well, I think it's fine because when I came, everywhere we pass, it'd be like we should wear a nose mask. And in the halls, we have a place where we can wash our hands. There are tissues and liquid soaps available. And then when you enter the halls, there's a temperature. Like, I think it's like a temperature. So I think it's fine.
I don't really know, but I think in terms of the lecture halls, well, I think them introducing the online stuff, it will help.
Yeah.
It's only in the lecture halls that the social distancing could work, but working on campus and stuff, I doubt it will.
Oh, I'm so much happy to be back to campus. Actually, when we were in the house, it was so boring. Everything is fine. I thank God that we, the students, we are disciplining ourselves and we are adhering to the protocols that we're given.
We've been speaking to the URO of the university, Dr. Norris Bequin, who has been explaining the kind of measures they've put in place to ensure that the students stay here.
The university has adopted what we call a blended approach to teaching and learning. And so we have moved part of the teaching online. So those, particularly those ones that have large classes or large numbers, those classes will be held online and students will be encouraged to join. We have augmented the internet connectivity. We've done so to make sure that even when you have a large number of people online, the system will still be able to hold it.
With accommodation being one of the pressing issues across the universities in the country, the KNUST authorities have partnered with 180 hostels.
You know, we envisage the numbers, and so management has signed an agreement with hostel managers dotted around the university. Most of the hostels, they are on the portal, accommodation portal. Until you call number with me, when you have campus accommodation, you can go down. Then you see private hostels. Then you can do the same process to reserve a room. And almost 180 private hostels and are signing agreement. And then the managers have been trained on how to ensure the COVID-19 protocols are adhered to.
My name is Prince Apia, reporting from Kumasi.